ties him! The right hand! Martin's down! Is this it? Yes! It's the Tan Lee rivalry in Singapore! The era of Tan Lee begins!
For the first time in over 3 years, there is a new one featherweight world champion. And as the new king is crowned, the rest of the division is thinking the same thing. I'm next. On the 4th of December, two featherweight contenders face off in a clash of styles and personalities. Fifth-ranked Gary Tonin is a submission artist who has taken the martial arts world by storm.
This is trouble for Nakahara. It doesn't last long.
I can't remember last time I saw something like that.
He was eating these dudes up. Yeah.
And he carries a level of confidence that few can match.
You posted on Twitter that not only are you going to be known as the greatest featherweight of all time, you're going to be known as the greatest pound-for-pound fighter of all time.
There's not a single fighter in the featherweight division with more unique skills than me.
I just have a little piece of advice for you. You should probably take the fight now. The longer you wait, the worse it's going to get.
Tonin will challenge third-ranked Koyomi Matsushima, a Japanese warrior who silences opponents with his explosive fists.
There's a right hand from Matsushima! And he rattles Gafurov in a whole lot of trouble, and it's over!
As the featherweight landscape shifts, Gary Tonin versus Koyomi Matsushima marks an explosive beginning to a new world order. Tonin prepares to face Matsushima under the watchful eye of grappling wizard and longtime coach John Danaher. Danaher's cerebral approach has guided Tonin's successful transition from submission grappling to mixed martial arts.
He's one of the most innovative, spontaneous athletes I've ever coached in my life. I believe that's one of his greatest advantages, because a true mixed martial arts fight is basically organized chaos.
Gary Tonin is an amazing soul. His capability of fighting and his dedication to training is amazing. I don't believe there's nobody out there that trains more than he does. And I see him going to history as one of the great champions we have.
I'll be honest, I don't think I'm anywhere near as good as I can possibly be. I have a very well-rounded mixed martial arts outlook in a very integrated style. There's so many different places I think I'm capable of winning a fight. And as we just continue to see me fight different fights, you're gonna see more and more of that. And while all that's happening, I'm getting better and better. I'm building more and more skills. So there's just so much more to do, so much more to accomplish, so much more to show the world in terms of what I'm capable of.
So it's
Matsushima has over three times as much mixed martial arts experience as Tonin, and that includes competing for a one world title.
Lots of movement, beautiful takedown from Matsushima right there.
He's battering away! Is it gonna be the end? Okay, Marty, let's go party!
The loss to Nguyen only added fuel to Matsushima's drive, and he came back stronger than ever.
Oh, picks him up and boom, shakalaka!
That was just brute force.
Matsushima, he tags him again! Here comes Matsushima! Here comes the onslaught! Him ching on top of the action, he stops it!
そうですね、もう僕の方が強い選手と戦ってきてることかなぐらいじゃないですかね。タイトルマッチも経験してもう一つ強くなれたと思うので、そこは自分の方が優れてる。
MMA における全ての局面が高いレベルでできる選手だと思います。そうです、技術的なものでしょうか。はい、あとはその精神的にも熟してきてると思いますし、はい、
He's a very, very interesting opponent. He's an odd mix of karate skills and wrestling skills. That's a combination you don't see so often. Interestingly, it was precisely that combination that my most famous student, George St. Pierre, was known for. So he's a very, very difficult opponent for Gary.
I wouldn't disagree that there's a little bit of an experience gap. He probably has fought a few more tougher tests, maybe, than myself. I hope he is like a really tough test for me in my career, because that's what I'm looking for. Bring it.
as the undefeated grappling phenom approaches his toughest test on the 4th of December. His confidence is unshaken by the challenge before him.
I think it's highly likely that I end up submitting Matsushima, but it's also possible that it could end in TKO. I'm fairly good at that as well.
Here comes Toner, the ground and pound. It's good night, Irene!
Tonon が何を言ってようがあんまり気にならないです。まあ、そういうふうに思ってるだろうなとは思います。まあ、僕もその展開にならないように練習をしているので、別に何でもできるっていうことですかね。まあ、レスリングも打撃もできると思うので、まあ、それを活かせば相手のペースにはならないっていうふうに思ってます。彼はすごい特別なグラップラーの選手ですけど、ね、MMA しっかり MMA で勝って、まあ、甘くないっていうのを見せたいなと思います。そうですね、まあ、彼が、まあ、MMA をもうやりたくないと思うような試合にしたいなと思います。
It's the next milestone of my career to win this fight. I'm just going to keep trouncing forward, keep winning fights, and keep yelling and talking about how I should be up there fighting for the title, and eventually it's going to happen.